Hey, welcome back to MC Eternal, my game. Of course, at some point, while I was playing it, crashed again. I haven't jumped back into it in a bit. Built a thing to completely rip this off of the power grid so that all these wither skeletons that are running into these iron spikes die, give me infinite number of skulls, because they go into this, and then they run into a crafter back there. You can see it comes back into here. There we go. So everything else goes in the trash except for these four things. And it runs off of a power grid that is all its own, so I don't have to fucking deal with it. And because it crashed again at some point, I lost all of my goddamn fucking achievements. So I'm going to Ratlantis. Because I've got a rat token. Is that what this thing's called? It's a chunky cheese token. I got it off of a rat, and I don't know where the safest place to be is, really. Oh, it summons a portal. Okay. I guess I can't break that now. Fuck. Quest completed. Visit Ratlantis. And the game crashed. That was nice of it to crash right when that shit happened. At least it wasn't my full fucking computer this time. Let's see if loading up the world crashes the game again. Wouldn't that be interesting? Seems to be loading me in, but that's not the correct map. That really isn't either. Oh, that's interesting. It put me back to before I set down the thing. Did it give me the quest at least? No, it didn't. It reset to before I went to Ratlantis. All right, well, fuck you too, I guess. Let's try this again. Just hopefully it doesn't crash. All right, hopefully it works and it doesn't crash. Nope. All right. Oh, hell, that fucking freaked me out. Oh, God. Well, dropping me from the sky was kind of a dick move, but at least I have no fall damage. Oh, a jungle biome is something I was supposed to find for some damn reason. There's something spawns in jungle biomes. It doesn't spawn anywhere else. Whoa! Oh, okay. I'm very resistant to fire damage, but what the hell? Advancement made? What did I fucking kill? What are you, you fucking... A Ratlantian spirit flame. Task completed. I got an automaton head. I killed some shit. There's got to be a spawner around here. It's pissing me off. Ratlantian automatons heads. All right. Well, I guess that was a thing I was supposed to accomplish in Ratlantis. Now I just got to accomplish some more things. I have no idea how the hell I'm supposed to get back either. Might as well, while I'm here, just kill some fucking tower bosses, since there's some just scattered around. Battle Tower Guardians, that's it. Whoa. It's just a rat driving a boat with a cannon on it? That's an odd enemy, to say the least. And it's nice I can see these motherfuckers at night real fucking easy. I got a cheese cannonball. That was one of the quests. Awesome. A rat pelt. Raw squid. Yeah, I've already had that. And then I ate it anyway. Fine. Task complete. It's part of a greater quest. Is it in the dimensions section? And what is it connected to? Not that. That? Nope, not that. Nope, not that. Or that? What? What the hell task was that related to? Pick up a sword? Hey, there's the hat. Fuck yeah. All right. I have accomplished several quests here. Ratlantis is not all that hard when you've got an insanely fucking powerful weapon. I think I need to build myself some sort of way home. Well, that's new. What the hell? What are y'all? Mermex. Oh, yeah, I was thinking that this time I was going to go do the fucking... I was going to kill that Mermex queen. Myrmex? I don't remember what the fuck it is. Okay, asshole. Oh, y'all fucking poisoned me. I was going to build a door. I hadn't built it yet. Assholes. Get the hell out of my house. I know I built it right in front of yours, but fuck you anyway. Legendary weapon. Huh. Oh, I need to get some... I need to get eggs for that. All right, well, hold on. There's a lot of quests for legendary artifacts. Mermex Swarm is one of them. Cool. All right. I can do that, possibly. It's not very fucking likely. I'm gonna have to go down into this fucking hole. It feels real weird for this. Look, the time in a bottle still says I'm at 60. 60 hours. Because I've been playing this fucking... I've been playing this world for a while. But now, the challenges, that one's been reset. It never reset before. My computer fucking crashing, it sucks, but it sucks really bad because I was getting a shitload of creative. I mean, I don't need any more creative modifiers. I probably have had enough of them. Royal. I mean, you can't even get out of this fucking hole. It's too small for you. Oh, that was a Mermex Queen. All right, well, I did that one. And I guess that means y'all can all fucking die. Anybody who comes at me from any angle. All right, so y'all have, like, food in here. Oh, this is not where I was trying to go. I was hoping that there'd be a place in here. That's bone blocks. I was hoping there'd be a place in here where with like a bunch of eggs in it. I'm gonna have to see if that's a thing that's like a drop from an enemy or if that's something I can actually do something with. Ooh. Bioluminescent shit. Whoa. Those are big fucking rats. Kill feral Ratlantian. Well, that wasn't hard either. Feeling like this place ain't that big a deal, which that's fine with me, really. I don't need an extended fucking challenge on this. I was just kind of, I was hoping that I wouldn't have to stay here for the rest of the game. Oh, fuck. Well, shit. It would appear that I'm, kind of stranded here. So, I guess I need to figure out how the fuck to leave. And I'll have to do that. I'll have to do that at some other point. I hope you enjoyed this episode. I hope you come back for the next one. Maybe I can go home. I'll see y'all later. Bye.